Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we have another KO Amps pedal for you guys. This is his Pocket Mouse, made out of Canada. This is basically his take on a rat pedal, but a bit less of those peaky highs that we all know from a rat pedal and more low-end chunk as well. I also think there's a bit more of a gain range as well. You can get higher gain, but you can also get lower gain, which personally I think is this pedal's sweet spot, the lower gain tones. I have to say it's one of the nicest paint jobs I've ever seen on a pedal. It's a really vivid purple sparkle. It's going to stand out on any pedal board. Like a lot of his stuff, it's in this small enclosure. It's really well built. Inside, it's really neatly packed in there. It looks like a tiny city. Anyway, so chip-wise, we have, let me just look at my notes. We have a vintage metal can LM308 chip. So it's really going for that vintage old school tone and mojo with this thing. It sounds super, super good. One of the best sounding rats I've used in a long time. This video is just going to be a demo on this pedal, and then I've got a kind of a stock rat that I'm going to shoot up against in another video, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, let's get some tones from the standard KO Amps Pocket Mouse, running from the Music Man, Cutlass, into the Victory. And yeah, let's see what kind of tones we get. I hope you enjoy. Go check out KO Amps website. Some really, really good pedals on there. I've been using one of his pedals for a long time now. So yeah, here we go. The KO Amps Pocket Mouse. Check it out. Hope you enjoy the video. Cheers.